Is this the scenic route, Private?
A shortcut, sir. There aren't any droids this way, I think.
You think?
Careful. We're not alone.
Do you want to take them, or shall I?
Let's just finish them and move on.
Lift shaft that leads to the communications room is on the other side of that wall. That was spectacular.
Ready yourself.
You in the field more often.
Unfortunately, I'm spending far too much time on the battlefield.
This is what I was trained to do. This is too much fun.
We need to start that turbo lift. At least we're getting some exercise.
How do you do that? Let's go to work. Is that all of them? Too bad.
Stay where you are, Jedi.
Here we are.
Let's go to work. Looks like someone sliced into the interface and encrypted it. I'll need some time to decrypt it.
To defend and protect is a Jedi's role.
The battle is about to begin.
Why does it have to be Jedi?
Come to your destruction.
Them off me.
These Jedi aren't so tough.
Stories are true, that you defeated an entire droid army by yourself.
Sir, I've managed to slice back in. Keep them off me for just a little longer.
More droids are coming. They won't last long against two Jedi Masters.
It's getting too hot out here.
Mindless charging is a poor battle tactic. Here we go again.
You're finished, Jedi.
You fellows are giving droids a bad name. Formidable Jedi Master.
Got it! Over here, General!
It's up to you now.
Sir, yes, sir. That's odd.
What is?
Normally the scanners are used to look for minerals in the asteroid belt, but whoever boarded the station used them to search for an unusual energy frequency. And it looks like they found one.
Where?
On Ryloth, sir.
We need to get the long-range comms online and contact Skywalker.
Before you do, see if you can get the lights back on.
Yes, sir. Just a moment. I've almost got it. This isn't good.